Hey, I'm Mercy with DiscountLowVoltage.com, and we've had a lot of contractor customers lately want to know what's the difference between Cat6a and Category 6 cable. So let's go ahead and take a look at what's going on underneath the jacket. Okay, obviously the Cat6a is the blue and the white is the Cat6, and there is quite a size difference of the diameter of the cable. The Cat6a, I would probably say it's resembles probably about the size of a Category 3 25 pair cable. Now let's go ahead and strip a piece off here. There we go. Now underneath the jacket we have all the pairs that are really twisted, even curled very nicely so you get the best speed for your copper network. And Category 6 supports speeds of 10 gig up to 100 meters. Now, every pair is twisted around, tightly twisted around the center spleen. And the center spleen is twisted pretty tight as well. Now, let's see what the Category 6 looks like underneath the jacket here. Now, Cat6 supports speed of 10 gig up to 55 meters. So, obviously the pairs aren't twisted around the center spleen. They are twisted tighter than Category 5, and the center spleen does have a little bit of a twist to it, but not as much as the Cat6a. Also, the jacket for the Category 6a, it even has kind of these little additional bends in there to keep the pairs twisted, some support to provide best speeds over the long pulls, over long distances. Now, another issue with this cable is the weight from one to the other. The Category 6 cable, typically about 33 pounds a thousand. Category 6A, this pool right here is 53 pounds a thousand. Quite a size difference on the weight, and I have not seen any Category 6A cable in pool boxes. I know you contractors like that, but it's just not available right now. And that's basically it. You can order this online. If you have any questions, call us 888-797-3697.